Liger, an unprecedented marvel in the world of cryptocurrencies, brings together two giants, the ever-growing gaming industry and the foolproof blockchain technology. Based on an ERC-20 platform, Liger creates an ecosystem conducive for an expansive community of gamers and service providers through the decentralized blockchain technology. Let's try and understand Liger ICO and its token economics with examples. Ron is a pro gamer, someone who believes in his play and cords of luck. He goes to Liger's gaming website or Liger's mobile app, where he has an option of live betting at an actual casino. He places a bet buying Liger tokens and is not just spoiled for choice with the availability of gaming options, but is also incentivized with additional value for money for whatever he wishes to play. Now let's introduce you to Sheldon, who believes in the revolutionizing concept of Liger and has purchased Liger tokens and staked them with the company. By doing so, Sheldon becomes eligible for Liger's casino winnings as the casino bets on behalf of the stakeholders. The staking profits are distributed through an unbiased smart contract among all stakeholders at the end of every quarter, as per the ratio of their respective contribution. This is the incredible staking mechanism that Liger has come up with, where token holders unanimously benefit by staking their held tokens with the company, thereby building a credible asset base against their investment. But how much do stakeholders earn by staking their Liger tokens? Here's how the math works. 20% of the earnings through the staking protocol is utilized for futuristic growth reserve, 35% for the OPEX, 30% of the net balance for tax provisioning, Liger team to be incentivized with 5%, 1% of the balance revenue to be burnt, and the net balance to be distributed amongst all the token holders who have staked their tokens with a company in the ratio of respective contribution. All of this facilitated through the implementation of tamper-proof smart contract. But hey, did we just say burning? Now what's that about? Let's get to know. Volatility and drastic price deflation is one of the prime concerns for any project reaching its doom. To address the same, 1% of Liger tokens are burnt periodically to maintain a substantial demand versus supply ratio on the exchanges, subsequently resulting in steady appreciation in the prices of Liger tokens. Now let's have a look at how the tokens will be allocated. 75% will be available during ICO phases. 15% will be held by the Liger management. 5% will be retained in Bounty community. And 5% will go to the advisors. Let's glance through the utilization of funds as well. 2 million euros will be allocated for online casinos. 1 million euros for online fantasy sports portal. 1 million euros for online live sports betting. 6 million euros will go towards our product development. 2 million euros will be for partly leasing offline casinos. 7 million euros will be utilized for acquiring new offline casinos. 10 million euros will go toward marketing and promoting Liger. 5 million euros will be as affiliate deposits. 1 million euros will be allocated for other expenses. And 6 million euros will be put into reserves. With 2.7 billion pre-mined Liger tokens available, Liger ICO intends on raising a soft cap of 4 million euros and a hard cap of 41 million euros to kickstart this unique venture that aims at changing the ballgame at online and offline casinos, fantasy sports, and live sports betting. Log on to www.ligercoin.com to know about amazing bounties and become a part of this fortune-changing, revolutionary concept. Transact safer, chase better,